sort of water off about that deep, so it sits in about that, about two-ish metres at most.
There's
a second
mass
control at that point. This is the main pumping area, and we've got our own cranes to lift the pumps in and out. And the room adjacent to us is the main power supply.